Nancy Boyda must think you want to pay more in federal taxes. Nancy Boyda just didn't vote to increase taxes a little bit. She voted for the largest tax increase in American history. You can check for yourself. An increase for parents, working families, married couples, and farmers who want to pass things along to their kids. Nancy Boyda, the record says it all. The National Republican Congressional Committee paid for and is responsible for the content of this advertising.